Subscribe now to join Team Fresh. What's going on, Team Fresh? Welcome back to a new GTA 5 mods episode. We're gonna start off today's episode with a bang. See, guys, I told you. But anyway, what we're gonna be doing today is we're gonna be having a lot of fun. What I've done was I replaced every single police car with a shopping cart. That's right, guys. And yeah, man, we're gonna be driving this Lamborghini Huracan. Let's start it up. Man, I love how it looks and sounds. And this is truly one of my dream cars, guys. It really is. And if I were to get one in real life, I would need a lot of money, first of all. But second of all, I wouldn't be sure if I would want, like, a spider version like this one, the convertible, or if I would want a coupe. Let me know in the comment section down below what you guys would prefer. I really don't know. Like, I like how they look with the top down. It's really cool. But once you close up the top, it's like, it's cloth, so it doesn't look all that great. So I think the coupe might be like a better alternative. Like, it looks a little bit better. But anyway, enough of me talking about this car. What we're gonna be doing today is, you guessed it, we're gonna be robbing a bank, because all of the police cars should be shopping carts. So, and if you guys were paying attention, you saw the sheriff unit behind me not too long ago. So yeah, I didn't replace sheriff units to police, to shopping carts. Only LSPD, which are going to be responding to our bank robbery. So let's take a look, man. And I think some of them will show up with like toilet paper, like this one. Some will not show up with toilet paper. I don't know. It might be random, but this is basically what they're going to be using for today's episode. And I thought it would be only fair if we use a supercar ourselves. But check it out, man. These are going to be police cars responding to our bank heist. Now we just gotta figure out which bank we're gonna rob, and let's do that right now. You know what? I think that we're gonna rob this one. Haven't done that one in a while, and let's go, man. Let's go. It's gonna be a fun episode. It's gonna be really funny watching police officers respond driving those shopping carts. Like, it's gonna be hilarious, and we surely we'll be able to escape from them driving this Huracan. Absolutely, man. It's gonna be a blast. And also, at the end of today's episode, you guys already know, we're gonna be testing it. There's a cop right there. We're gonna be testing out the top speed of this Lamborghini Huracan. So make sure to leave your guesses for the top speed in the comment section down below. Stay until the end of today's episode. We will test it out then. My guess for the top speed is going to be, I gotta make sure it's all level 4 upgrades, first of all. But watch out, kitty. But I think it's gonna top out around, in real life, it'll hit over 200 miles an hour. But we'll try and see 200 miles an hour. That's gonna be my guess. Leave your guess in the comment section down below. Stay until the end of today's episode. We will test it out then. Alright, guys, I think we are ready to begin this robbery. What's up, people? Alright. Shoot the cameras. We've done this before. So there's this one. Oh no! I didn't mean to do that. That guy was way too close to me, and I punched him by accident. I don't think we need to shoot that round camera. Actually, I don't know, but I guess we're gonna find out right now. There's one other camera right here. And that, oh, hold on, Iggy, try this again. Come on! Oh no, I guess you do need to shoot it. Okay, alright. There we go. Intimidate the seller. Where is he? Alright, let's go, buddy. Follow the teller to the vault. Alright, let's go, lady. There's another guy in there, I think. Yeah, alright. Open up the vault. Let's go, lady, let's go. We don't have all day. We are at 3-star wanted level already. All right, collect the diamonds. All right, I like the sound of that. We got diamonds today, guys. Sometimes you get to rob gold. Sometimes you get to rob cash. This time, We're getting diamonds. And, yeah, very expensive diamonds at that. Last time I robbed, like, a small bank like this, I think we only got away with, like, $700,000 in cash. Now that we're robbing diamonds, we're already over $1 million, which is a lot of money, man. It's a lot of money. I can buy a lot of Huracans with this kind of money. $1.5 million, and we're still going. All right, just a few boxes left here. And let's see. Probably close to 1.8 million. Let's see. $1,777,500. All right, I need to get out of here. Sorry, everybody. This was just a drill. All right, go. Lose the cops. Restart once again. All right. Where are the cops? Where are the cops? There he is. Driving a shopping cart with a bunch of toilet paper. All right. Man. This is great. This is great. Of course, we're going to have helicopters. So basically what I've done was I replaced every single LSPD unit. So that's police, 1, 2, 3, transport. Dude, what am I doing? The brakes didn't like work at all. Oh, dude, I'm stuck. I am stuck. Dude, this thing is so low. It bottomed out. All right, just in time. The cops are here. I got to go. Yeah, the transport van I replaced with the shopping cart. And the riot truck, so like, and the FBI too. So basically every single roadblock that they can create is gonna consist of shopping carts. So it's kind of cool, man. Oh, but it just adds to a little bit of comedy here. I want to see a roadblock consisting of just, oh, hold on, there's a helicopter there. Let's go this way. I want to see a roadblock consisting just of shopping carts. But we might just escape them right now. Oh my gosh, dude. In the beginning of the episode, I was actually driving pretty well. But now that we're trying to lose the cops, I'm like all over the place. I don't know what's going on. All right, let's just go in here and hide. I feel like that was too... Ooh, hold on, there's a cop right driving by. He may see me. Maybe not. Nope. Oh, hold on. He's in the tunnel down below. All right, I think, oh, dude, there's a helicopter coming. There's a helicopter. Uh-oh, they saw me, they saw me. All right, there's another cop right there. Uh-oh, uh-oh. This is one thing that's not good, being that it's a convertible, it's a spider, is that we are being shot at from the top, from a helicopter, so... Just the fact that I'm driving a soft top convertible with the top down, it's not a good idea at all. But, all right. Yeah, I haven't seen a single roadblock, surprisingly, which is very surprising. All right, let's just lose the cops. All right. I don't know why they're not setting up any roadblocks, but I was kind of looking forward to ramming one of those roadblocks with my car. Alright, for now, let's just do donuts. No, never mind. We gotta go. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh, how did they see me? What's up, dude? Go this way. Alright. I was trying to mess around with the cops for a little bit, but I think now I'm just gonna try and lose them. I don't know why they're not setting up any roadblocks. I really am not sure. All right, go this way. There's cops over there. All right. Oh, no. Sorry, buddy. Dude, this car spins out of control sometimes way too easily. All right, go this way. Nope. Nothing to see here, officers. All right. They haven't spotted me yet. It's been some time. All right, go this way. Let's see. There's a cop right over there. All right, take this alleyway. Oh, my gosh. This is what happens when you look at the mini-map while you're driving. Alright, let's just hide right over here in this corner. They'll never see me here, right? Unless he's coming here. Oh, of course. Alright, hold on. There's a cop straight ahead. That cop drove by. He's making it. Oh, there we go. We just lost the cops. Robbery success. 5 banks of 6 robbed. I wonder which one we didn't rob. Maybe the one by the ocean, we may do that next. But yeah, we escaped with all of this cash. Whoa, dude, did I just drive over the paint? Bucket of paint? I've never seen that before. Paint just exploded everywhere. Even though it's not on my car. Well, anyway, I think it's time for us to do the top speed run with this Lamborghini. Make sure you have left your guess in the comment section down below. Let's go and test it out right now. All right, guys, we are ready to go. Let's go. My guess was 200 miles per hour. Let's see if we can do that. Man, this car is really, really amazing. Love the interior and love the fact that it's a spider. But yeah, man, it looks gorgeous. But here we go. We are approaching 200 miles per hour. 200. There goes my guess. And we're still climbing. 202, 203, 204. It's definitely topping out now. 203 back down. I think 204 might be it. Yeah, 204 miles an hour is gonna be the top speed of this vehicle. If you guys guessed it, great job. But on this note, I'm gonna end today's episode. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to smash that like button. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.